Hello everyone.
Hi guys.
Today we're making balance scales from the STEMFIE construction set. Here's our standard STEMFIE parts, some custom 3D printed parts, and these are the only parts that aren't 3D printed. Our first step is to pop all these little bearings into these STEMFIE braces. We've got to be careful and get them all nice and straight, and they should just pop in like that. Do you want
Can
to do
I
some
check?
Too?
That looks funny.
Do you want to try too? Put them on the two ends. You can use these to help push them in like this. Ready?
Yes, I want to.
Okay, here you are. And you can use one of these to help. And we also need one in the middle. That's one finished. What's next?
I don't know.
Oh, we've got this tool again that we use for our sail cars. Do you want to help load it up? We've got to put these little rods into the little holes.
Do you mean these?
Yeah, this is like the one we did yesterday, but we made it better. Okay, here's another one for you to do, and I'll put this one in here.
We just need to do two more right now.
Yeah. This is the first time I've used this one, so I don't know if it works.
Here, I caught up to you.
Do you see if it works?
I'll try.
Okay, screw.
All the end,
yeah,
right?
All the way.
Ah.
Keep going. Yep, that's done.
Oh.
See, it's all squashed. It's all squashed in here. Now we can take it out.
I want to take it out.
You want to take it out. Okay.
I can take all out.
That's going back in. Go the other way.
Oh, this way.
And we can't see that on the camera. You've got to do it right here so we can see it on the camera too.
This way?
Yep, keep going.
All the way out.
Oh, not just, all the way out. Just enough to get our part out.
I was just kidding.
Now we'll lay them down like this, and we'll put these in here. Put one down, one up, one down. And we'll put one on top.
What?
Like this. What's going on? Okay, should we put our screws in? Okay, now we need to screw on these
helicas. It's like a seesaw.
Yeah, but when you do that, no one can see. Because it goes down here, you can go, it looks like a seesaw. Let's screw on these, okay? You screw this one, I screw this one.
Wait for me. Which way?
This way.
Okay.
Okay, that should be finished. Do you want to put something on it?
Wait, I got some ideas.
Mm-hmm. Okay, put one on.
Let's see which one is heavier. That's yours. Right.
Which one's heavier, the big one or the small one?
Three small ones.
Three small ones are bigger than one of the big ones. Which one's heavier, the spanner or the washer? Okay, let's try some other things. That's all for today. If you liked the video, please subscribe to our channel and like it. Bye-bye.